This is Joe Dickinson reporting live on the Ask Joe D Show. Wow, that was weird. I'll never do that again. Well, I probably will. But anyways, happy Monday. Hope you guys are all having an incredible day, incredible start of the week. If you're not watching this video on Monday, message still remains the same, so you're all good. But I want to talk about the one single line that got me involved in personal development and self-improvement type stuff, which enabled me to, you know, be shooting this video right now and doing the things that I'm doing. And it's been incredible. And I suggest that you guys get involved in this kind of stuff if you are not. And if you are, bring it to the next level. So this is the quote that I heard. Success in life, no matter what you're talking about, business, relationships, it doesn't matter, is 80% psychology and 20% mechanics. Like, think about that for a second. You might not be the smartest tool in the shed or the sharpest tool in the shed, but if you have the right mindset, you can go do anything. You just got to believe that you can go do it. And a perfect story to back that up, I mean, look at the 4-minute mile. You know, scientists for thousands of years said that the 4-minute mile, running a 4-minute mile, was physically impossible by a human being. Impossible. They tried it. It never worked. No one could ever do it. 1954, April, to be specific, of 1954, a guy named Roger Bannister comes along, puts his foot on the track, and he breaks the 4-minute barrier. Hundreds of years they said it couldn't be done, and this one man does it. You know what's crazy? Since that day, over 20,000 people have ran under a 4-minute mile. Some high school kids. Think about that. What changed? The mindset. They got on the track believing that they could go run under a 4-minute mile, and they did it because they believed it. So how is that not true? How can you tell me that you need all the skills to be able to go do something in life when you don't, if you have the right mindset? I'm not saying that mechanics don't play a large role. I'm not saying that at all. But what I am saying is, if you believe you can do it, you absolutely can. Think about Roger Bannister and the 4-minute mile story. If you don't believe me, go look it up. April of 1953. Yeah, 1953. All right, so with that being said, guys, I just want to hopefully empower some people out there that if you want to go do something, just go do it. I mean, you have the mindset at least to be able to think that you can go do it. And if you don't, then start working on yourself and get some confidence going on and, you know, get ready to rock and roll and fire it up and make it happen. All right? I'm a living testimony that I wouldn't be on a freaking microphone speaking to you guys on a video 3-4 years ago. But now I can, and now I love doing it. And it's the norm for me because I brought myself here just because I started working on myself. And you can do the absolute same thing. So go make it happen. Love each and every one of you guys. Have an incredible day. If you want more of this kind of stuff, go to DailyDetermination.com. I'll talk to you in a little bit. Peace.